this. And the soloists for this, Ellen Vilkins from New Athens, Sammy Gray from Alton, Hannah Bella Bradick, hope I got that right, from Lincoln, and Mackenzie Rosenberry from Carterville. I first must tell you, I hope that you follow and will do. Music is under threat. We should not lose the music of the heart and that which speaks to the human spirit just because we have bottom line problems and everybody knows it's tough economic times. Cutting music and cutting the arts is cutting something very dear to all humanity over centuries and centuries. I hope you'll go home and say something good to your church choir and go speak to the principal and write letters like to the editor of your papers. Oh my goodness, it's important. Thank you for bringing these wonderful people, and I want to thank Lisa Neal and all of those that put this together. It's been a real joy today. Mm-hmm.